Fuck, it sucks to walk on stage too. I hate that. Because you're nervous. And it's scary. And you don't know what's gonna happen.
Do this shit, dude! Let's go play the fucking show, dude!
I hate the time right before we play. I just wanna get up on stage and do it.
Hey, sorry guys, I have to go play a show.
It's like the longest 15 minutes to half hour in the world. It just sucks. You're just sitting there going, come on, let's go, let's go.
Okay, the curtain's opening up, and I go, take a big deep breath, and I go, and I go, don't fuck up, and I go, if you fuck up, stupid fucker, don't fuck up. And by that time, it's like halfway through the song, and then you look across the audience, and there's like one guy like showing you his dick, going, hey, you know, and you're like, fuck, man, I got lots of things to remember right now. Great dick, though.
Once you're up there, it's so much fun. That's probably the most fun in the world, is to play music in front of people. It's my favorite thing. It's why we started this band, and it's what we still really love most about being in a band is playing live in front of people.
This is the first song that we ever wrote over 10 years ago. And I still can't play this shit right. But it goes out to anybody that knew about us before and on the stage.
Blink 182 out here.